The Bureau of Land Management, an agency of the U.S. Department of the Interior, manages approximately 1 in every 10 acres of land and 30% of the minerals in the United States on behalf of the American people. The BLM is dedicated to modernizing and improving the processes and tools used to track and manage these vast resources. To that end, in January 2021, the BLM launched the Mineral and Land Records System, or MLRS, starting with its mining claims module. Now, the BLM is excited to announce the new MLRS Fluid Minerals and Geothermal module. MLRS brings improved data quality, greater transparency, and increased efficiency, creating a better experience for BLM customers and staff. Creating an MLRS account is simple. Once you're logged in, you can see valuable information on your cases in a secure online environment. With the addition of the Fluid Minerals and Geothermal module, you can conduct map-based research, view reports, access uploaded filing documents, search oil and gas and geothermal case information, and manage your MLRS account. The research map expands visibility into your oil and gas or geothermal cases. Legends and layers allow you to narrow in on information relevant to your case. Additional features include bookmarking areas of interest and viewing historic and existing case information. From the pop-up window, you can get case information, including links to the serial register page, BLM's General Land Office records site, and more. MLRS's mapping function is just one benefit. The system also allows users to find oil and gas and geothermal cases by the legacy LR2000 serial number and the new standardized MLRS serial numbers. And if you have questions, no problem. You can visit the MLRS Help Center to find answers and use knowledge articles to navigate the site. MLRS also helps BLM staff work more efficiently. The system enables staff to manage, track, and adjudicate cases online and improves communication with customers. Work with the BLM and create your personal or business account, bringing the world of MLRS to your fingertips. Get started today at mlrs.blm.gov.